I interviewed Katy Perry about a month or two ago, and she fondly recalled doing backing vocals for you guys on a TV show back in the day. And I'm wondering if you remember that
Oh
particular.
yeah. No, she's lovely. She did more than that. She did a video with us. She recorded on our record. We were recording a record with Glenn Ballard at the time, and she was kind of his protege, and we were just saying, man, this song would really sound nice with some lovely, some beautiful female vocals over the top. And he said, I have the girl. And she came, and she was still young at the time.
And she
And
was part of the Christian music community then,
I didn't
correct?
even know that. I mean, we just met her for the first time. But what was awesome about that time, which I remember, say, I don't know Katy Perry the diva. I know Katy Perry the tomboy who came in, acting like one of us, picking her nose and being goofy, having dinner with us, and we'd sit around like a family. That's the kid I know, and she went on to become Katy Perry, which is crazy. But when you're around 26 years, we see it all. I see guys now, and there's guys that are in bands now that were giving us their demo years ago, and they're on top of the world, and they don't remember you. You know what I mean? And so it's that kind of, that's the industry. So I'm just glad she remembered that.